What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when your Steam launcher is unable to download workshop items, games or software to your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In most cases, you're unable to download games, mods and other workshop items through Steam if your game files are corrupted, you don't have enough storage, or because of network connection issues. First of all, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Visit speedtest.net to verify your average upload and download speed. If your connection seems fine, then open up your Steam library. Here, right-click the game where you're unable to download content and select Properties. In the Local Files tab, select to verify integrity of game files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. When this is done, click on Steam on the top right of this window to access your Steam settings. In the Download section, make sure to change your download region to a server which is close to you. This can, in a lot of cases, already fix any Steam download issues you might have. Below, disable the bandwidth limit for downloads for now and click on Clear Download Cache. This will clear your cache and require you to log back into your Steam account. Before logging back into your account, make sure to prevent any VPN from running on your system. VPN or proxy connections can cause download issues with Steam or other applications. In some cases, you won't be able to download any new files as the storage on the selected drive might be full. To fix this, search for Storage in your Start menu search to open up your storage settings. Here, you can preview if you have enough available storage left. If not, then you can simply delete your temporary files, which will, in a lot of cases, take up a large portion of your used storage space. Temporary files are files which are saved by your programs and should be deleted from time to time. In case the downloads are not working for some months, then head back to the Steam Workshop page for that mod and unsubscribe before resubscribing to the content. This will make sure that all files are up to date. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.